Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright because I love. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the face that took over. Controls it both. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised her. Next time you'll show restraint. You don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright because I like the way it hurts. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this
just for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting, whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
quit playing
the same
with the system and shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm
not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the stock.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic,
kill them all.
This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You really wanna get into a piss and match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F
bombs.
Feel my wrath of attack rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Rin, Yella, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim.
Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames.
Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy.
Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back.
The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No, Asgard.
So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I set on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fad said he looked like a faggot. And they wear his pads singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'ma do my lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Throw and lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Only trice, real
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
I've created a monster. Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years, and I'm just happy to not be that person anymore. And so is my wife. Thank you for letting me do this. That's all I have to share right now.
Is there anyone else who would like to share with us tonight?
Yeah.
is Marshall. Yeah, it's my life. My own words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I keep having this dream, I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no stopping. Goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture. This'll keep you safe, daddy. Take it with ya. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These thinking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
60,000 people all jumping out their seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, her wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden, how did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy, you told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad, and now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one dad. That's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are gone. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad, you made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want, they want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name, it's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill, yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die Shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock's ringing. There's birds singing, it's ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Thank you. Thanks for letting me share.
Stanley, open the door. Open the door. Let me in.
What?
Stanley, what are you doing to yourself?
What the hell? You don't like it?
Stanley!
You like it?
Stanley!
What?
Don't call me that, okay?
Don't call me that.
Don't you think you're taking this too far? Stanley! Here. Stanley!
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did with Rockets too, that was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Still ain't called a row, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's stuff you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty, man, you're like an idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got else, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even myself to see how much it's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I can fit the Jammy to drive. You know the song by Bill Collins in the Air of the Night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Bill saw it all, then at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend. but I didn't the throat. I just, see, I ain't like you, cause if she's suffer more, and then she'll too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, I forgot, how am I supposed to send it out?
Your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that intentionally just to diss you. But what's the you said about you like the your wrist too? I say that it's just clowning, dog. Come on, how can you fish you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the that type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Damn.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. Pass the kabasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
So many things that pissed them off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper doll voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
Monster, blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Finger, prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat. Take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet with a track
past these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you? I mean, please, man, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it, and just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone. But I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now.
Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lanny, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't do it, Dad.
Jaws all on the floor like panic. Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's... is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who put other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so f*** him and f*** you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave Eminem. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f*** like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like this is funny. Cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm for jerkins and I'm jerking. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling, screaming I don't give a f- with his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm
Guess there's a Slim Shady in all of us. Let's all stand up. Full of broken bottles, and my nightstands are full of open Bibles. I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these niggas know I lay them down, make your bed. Bitches try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg. Money outweighing problems on a triple beam. I'm sticking to the script, you niggas skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Fucking right, I got my gun, semi-automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's fuck what they say. I'm high as a bitch, up, up in the way, man. I come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the cheap code, it's busy, motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dope, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt me.
That's right,
it don't
hurt me. I don't need you
no more.
Don't wanna see you
no more.
Bitch, you get no
love.
You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes around.
Than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit, now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Caution to the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need him? Snap the mic from him, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rap was tight, but I'm finished with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones. But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage and tear it in half tonight. It's an adrenaline rush. You feel the bass thump from the place all the way to the parking lot, fellow. Set fire to the mic and ignite the crowd. You can see the sparks from hot metal. From the day I broke guard of the game, my soul started to rock, fella. But I'm not even at my harshest. You can still get roasted, cause Marshes. Now mellow till I'm top, pulling from the top. I'm not gonna stop, I'm standing on my monopoly board. That means I'm on top of my game, and it don't stop till my hip don't hop anymore.
Shit.
When you're so good that you can't say, cause it ain't even cool for you to sound cocky anymore.
Shit.
People just get sick cause you spit, these fools can't drool or dribble or drop anymore. And you can never break my stride, you never slow the momentum at any moment. I'm about to blow,
you never take my pride.
Killing the flow, slow venom, any opponent is getting no mercy. Mark my words, ain't letting up, relentless. I smell blood, I don't give a fuck, keep giving them hell. When was you when I fell and needed help up? You get no love.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt.
Yeah, that's right,
it don't
hurt. Show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around
comes around.
Man, wait up.
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're in the wrong field, when something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning, this medicine screaming, nick, 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 medicine. It nick, nick, like a solid ball, let your Allen pole. Bedridden, should've been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, sneak my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant. Manure, hell, I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket matches my pale skin. Madwin, went from Hellman's and being rail thin for laughing. Scribble jam, rap Olympics, 97, freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bazaar in Florida, Bruce room, slept on the Florida motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got it stamped like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get me with the venom, I got that adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get me with the, I said knock knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pip-pip pellets in the felt pin. Cock fuck around and catch a hot one. It's evident I'm not done. Vic venomous, the thoughts spun like a weapon, you're discarding them. Held against your will like a hubcap or a mud flap. Beat strangler, attack. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's her name's at the wheel, Danica Patrick. Threw the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crash in India. The back of the just mangled steel, my Mustang in the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smashed, much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the venom. Adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get bit with the venom, I got that adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the,
I said knock knock, let the devil in. Alien, it Elliot, phone home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote, so my fangs are in your throat, ho. You're snake bitten with my
point penum, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tire top of Uggarot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young rock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock, why the fuck not, you only get one shot. Ate shit till I can't taste it, chased it with stray liquor, then bathed in it, then drank till I faint and awake with a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait to face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible. I latch onto you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up on, I'm responsible for you. The Arsenal fools, I'm the super villain. Dad and mom is losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them.
When they get beat with the
venom, I got that
adrenaline momentum, and I'm not going with them.
Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them.
When they get beat with the,
you
stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew sleep. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh-wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm running cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep. Going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think. Cause I'm
friends with the monster.
Much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? It's no wonder you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled onto Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
I'm friends with
the call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I'll walk amongst you, a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets spilled. And I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid who got played that pump the feeling and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that straw in the gold jump. I will spin Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along with
the voices inside of my head. Trying to save me, stop holding your breath.
You think
I'm crazy,
yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the stock.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Rin, Yella, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, hey, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I set on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fad said he looked like a faggot. And they wear his pads into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'ma do my lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Throw and lose yourself and make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to? School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up as daddy that he had to see, daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that upper lip up, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart, and it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Laney, I'm talking to you too, daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that upper lip up, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't do it, Dad.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You are just what the stock
for. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic,
kill them all with
this flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really wanna get into a piss and match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack, rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Rin, Yella, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, hey, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I set on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fad said he looked like a faggot. And they wear his pads singing to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Throw and lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses use curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, school flunky, pill junkie,
But look at the accolades, these skills grown me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Buscando en el horizonte nuestras viejas alianzas. Mi corazón aún guarda el calor de tus abrazos. Vuelve a mi lado y reconstruyamos nuestros pasos. Prometo amarte como el mar ama la luna, con una pasión eterna como ninguna. Eres la luz y a mi existencia turbada.
Eterna, tú y yo sin ningún temor, que no es un amor sea fuerte como el mar. We'll be right back.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
I've created a monster, as nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said
you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby the Brain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's and his bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxy cut. Hester Kabasi. In AA with an AK, melee. Finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat
is Craig Ray Ray J H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames that cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
So many things that pissed them off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I'll still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on a guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
Monster, blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam, damn. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you? I mean, please, man. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a vitrage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feeling kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is iterator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a telekiller. Killer, be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who winning me. I'll be under receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it, and just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.